Mozambican President Filipe Nyusi called on African states to work together in addressing challenges facing the African continent. Corruption, poverty and unemployment have been identified as some of the biggest problems suppressing economic growth in most African nations. Leaders of the former liberation movements, who are currently locked in a meeting, are expected to brief the media after 4 p.m. on resolutions taken at that summit.